Welcome to RC Media. This is sort of an interesting item here we have today. It's a plaque that was used years ago on some of the fun rides. These were nickel rides in different amusement parks. And these pieces were found at amusement parks supply company. And they're made of very heavy, either a pewter or aluminum. They did have some surface problems, and they were restored to the original color. And as you can see, this one still has its foundry markings, J.E. Burke Company. It's an excellent item for any type of person that's interested in old collectibles of yesteryear.